Hey there, guys. Charging Ryuki. Welcome to Elder Scrolls Online. I finally was able to get everything downloaded for this game. I got what I needed for it. Now, I'm going to play it. Let's get this ball a-rollin'. So they have they have you do all kinds of stuff here. Huh. Boom. Well, that's obvious.
The storm is coming. The scent of war swells in the air. The Imperial throne lies empty, and three great alliances fight to claim it. Destroy Tamriel, seek out dangers to their dark plot. And so death's long arm reaches out. It is the 582nd year of the Second Era. The drums of war are sounding. This is where our journey begins.
Wow, is that the Argonian? Holy crap. The Ebon Heart Pact? Pretty good. Wow. I think I'll keep that. Huh. There. Yeah, there. There we go. Finish. I don't know why, just like in Skyrim, I always liked the Argonian more. But in Skyrim, I'm playing as a Nord right now. And I'm currently working on doing the whole werewolf quest, the Silver Hand quest.
Yeah.
must rescue me, and I in turn must rescue you.
Hold a moment. Come here. He's a prisoner here, too. It was very dangerous for him to speak to you, even for a moment. You must think you can help me. Break him out, of course. Believe me, I can use all the help I can get. That blind old man is the only person alive who can help us get back home. Tamriel's a long way from here. These tunnels will eventually take us to the Towers of Eyes. That's where we'll find the Sentinels. Magical constructs created by Molag Bal to guide his vision. Sentinels are connected. If we destroy one, the others will be blinded. Any luck will buy us the time we need.
I know it's just a game, but that she looks pretty damn good looking.
I've no idea. Brute force? We'll find a way. We have to. Be ready for anything. I doubt Molag Bal left the Sentinels unguarded. I'm sure you do. And I'll answer them as best I can. You're obviously not in Tamriel. Think of the most miserable, depressing place you've ever been in your life. That's paradise compared to Cold Harbor. And to top it off, there's no easy way to say it. You're dead. I don't know. Once we rescue the Prophet, he can tell you about the gods and the ways of Oblivion. I don't understand any of it myself. A man named Manimarco, his worm cult is doing some kind of ritual back in Tamriel. They sacrificed you and everyone in this prison. Prince Molag Bal. After you died, whatever was left showed up here. They call you the Soul Shriven. It means you're a slave and you'll spend the rest of eternity here in Cold Harbor, working under the lash of the Daedra. Unless, of course, you come with me. No, I wasn't sacrificed. The Prophet and I were brought here conventionally, if that makes any sense. But we're prisoners here, same as you. He's a strange one. Sees things, past, future.
Let's get out of here.
We should keep moving.
Damn it. Just increase stamina. That's it.